to the final. They earned the 10th place. So we must have a new champion. Last final of today, the last relay final. What a tough race after 75 meters, lane 4 Italy, no, lane 6 Hungary is the leader, side by side with the Italians and the French. Hungary, Italy, France after 100. France is the leader. Hungary is close to the French team and also Italy, just like lane 2 team Germany. At halfway, France, Italy, Hungary, Germany, the first four. Let's see the third. Italians, French relay next to each other. Now Team Italy is taking the lead, half body length before the last, handing over Italy, France and Hungary the third. But Team Germany is also very close to the Hungarian relay, and the Czech fourth swimmer is also trying to catch up for the others. Brilliant clash between France and Italy. Traditional battle, we could say, probably. In swimming. And now the French relay, no, the Italian, yes, the Italian relay is escaping from the others, and it's a so magnificent winning. And let's see who is going to be the third. Team Lithuania beating Hungary. And also Team Czech Republic the fourth, Hungary just the fifth one. Team Italy made a double. Team Italy, Carlos D'Ambrosio, Lorenzo Ballarati, Gianluca Messina and Davide Passafaro with a time of 17.87. Lorenzo Ballarati, Gianluca Messina and Davide Passafaro. We'll be right back.